All right, so
I'm in here.
So Michael, Trevor, Ryan, and Fiona are the four in the room.
You just type in and hit submit.
Right, here we go.
Have some real treasure talk.
Here we go.
Suck on this human answer.
Calm down.
The best thing to receive on Halloween.
Make
is
me a human. Clear me, baby. Full size candy bars.
Candy bars. King says,
yo, Chunky, you're in trouble. Chunky.
I'm very confused. Is that not something you want?
No.
The other three answers.
On Halloween?
It is. Calm down.
I literally love lollipops. Like, are you kidding me?
You didn't write blowpops. You wrote lollipops.
What the hell?
Are you a kid in a goddamn hospital? Come on now. Who gets lollipops?
Oh, that's so.
Blowpops are good. Blowpops are good. Literally everyone.
But
there are no king size candy bars.
You guys are being
stupid.
I'm really human.
She's French.
This is, it's three on one. If the odds are bad for you, man.
Okay, stop with your excuses.
Let's see. We had enough.
Who's gonna draw?
Fiona, you got caught on the first round.
I don't even know how I got caught. I just
because
don't even
you had
understand.
A nonsense answer.
Fredo's already back in.
What else do you get at Halloween?
Hurry up!
You're gonna realize how stupid.
Fredo, you have nothing. My very sweet hair.
It's gotta be. It's Jack, Matt, or Jeremy.
I love my fellow humans.
No, come on.
No.
I don't want the colors of space.
But I just can't shoot him into space.
I did. I shot him into space.
Are they gone? They're gone.
Let's check it out.
Oh, shit.
Matt, what are you?
It's not me. I swear to God.
Jeremy. I knew it, Jeremy.
I knew it. What kind of answer is lollipop?
It's a candy, you bitch. What are you thinking? What do you think you killed us all.
Yeah.
That was the most useful lollipop in history.
You were killed by a lollipop.
We can do a semantics argument.
Aliens
win.
Oh my god, I want to do another.
All right. Oh no.
Gosh. Thank you very much, Jackbox, for hooking us up with that game early. It's pretty awesome. Game's coming out later this year.
Make sure to check it out. There's five games coming out in Jackbox Party Pack 6.